Alright, so I accidentally closed my timeline panel, and I'd like to get it back by resetting my layout. To do this, I'm going to go up to Window, Workspaces, Reset to Save Layout. Okay, now I have my timeline back, and my layout is like it was before. Alright, that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.